All right. So I just cut a piece of oak. And you got a nice big hole through that. And another right over here. So let's see what we can make out of it. Maybe a nice hollow form or something. Let's see. So I drilled a hole right here for the wormhole to mount the piece of wood to the lathe. But there's a hole on this side. Let's see if I can zoom in. Yeah, there's not that much wood on this side. So that's going to have to be rotated probably this way, so this needs to be like on the side of it instead of down at the bottom or at the top. Alright, not bad guys. My battery's died, but got it all shaped up where that wormhole was. I filled it in with some sawdust, some CA glue. So I'm just going to finish sanding it up, hollow it out a little bit. We should be all set.
there.
I'm going to go.